art. You know, every bend is different. It's not just with the bending of the glass. You have to master the pumping and then the insulation. Use an old drill off a 50 car or a fender, and I started doing like putting little neon accents on car parts. I really liked how it, you know, you can make an old fender that they were gonna go scrap, throw some neon on it and make a fuck out of it, and it brought it back. It's having something, you know, that someone thought it was trash and a little rusty piece, and then I bring it back, and now it's a, you know, it's an art. It's a one-off. It's a one of a kind. The octopus was my boy had. I was going through his coloring book because we were going to color, and I found a cool octopus, and he wanted me to make a neon sign. He's like, "Can you make one?" I was like, "Yeah, I'll make it." So that's why you see that octopus coloring one. And then we took it, and then we put it on the computer and just copied it, you know, took a copy, and then I went from there. I add a lot of different things on it. Like, when it's completed, you'll see a big difference. It's just more just to get the idea, you know, and then you kind of freelance it around that to get something looking really good. I like seeing people's reaction on neon. It's funny, like, I set up neon once at a car show. Swap meet, and a bunch of kids came up, and they were trying to, they're like, "Well, what is this? What do you," they thought it was a big game. They didn't even see neon before, and I had to explain it to them what neon actually was, and they're like, "What?" It's not a game, you know, because the lights and everything's so bright, and so I like to see people's reaction on, "Well, how did you bend that? How did you make that?" Or, you know, "What color?" You know, so
I love it.
I really enjoy it, but you have to be motivate, you know, you have to be okay. I'm gonna make, because like you saw, you have a bad day, you break a bunch of glass, you just can't give up. You just gotta keep going. If it breaks, don't look back, keep going. You have to see how it's made, you know, to appreciate it, like, you know, because there is a lot of time that goes into them, and love. I mean, just neon is a hand blown glass, it's an art.